If you want my advice, I dump that pile of human offal. See how he likes being alone.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Anyway, better get going. Take care.
Chin up, Sweetkins. Seeing sunshine round the bend. Just don't you let those bastards walk over you. What'll it be, honey buns?
Surprise me.
Adventurous. How special coming up?
Hey, V, you at the bar?
Sure am. Waiting for you.
I'll be there momentarily. There's, one thing you should know.
Sensing this legacy shit needs resolving.
You know that op 7 years back that went south? Mize left me for dead. Cover story was I sold out to Arasaka. I never told Alex it was a cover. So, things could get tense.
You and Alex, two of you were close?
I let Arcel and NC was her handler. She wound up stuck here in Dogtown post-war. Thinks it was because I turned code. Do you see what I'm driving at?
Mentioning this sooner never entered your mind? Truly, Reed? Damn it.
I'm mentioning it now. I'm nearing the entrance.
And there you are. Enjoy, honey bunch.
Thanks.
First time in here. I got that right? You new to Dogtown? Oh, hell no.
I'm looking for an Alex.
Like fuck you are. You're on the awfully short list of folks we just don't serve here. Turn the fuck around and get out.
I'll have a gin and tonic. Make it a double. He's with me.
You've got some balls. All right, my people. We gotta close up for the day.
I ain't going fucking anywhere.
Come on. You serious?
Everyone out! Now!
Alex.
Seven fucking years in this shithole, cause of you, Solomon Reed.
Holy.
Sol ain't getting it. Maybe you will. Hey, what the hell?
Relax. Just want to talk this through.
President Maya sent us.
Got a mission in Dogtown.
With him? FYI, 7 years ago, this scumbag stabbed everybody in the back.
7 years ago, I was ordered to go to ground, and you were fed a cover story. I had to take the fall. There was no other way.
Expect me to believe you? Just like that? Get the fuck out of my sight, both of you.
This look familiar? Got direct orders from the president. Right now, that's all you need to care about.
I cared. Cared for 7 years. But now?
It's all right. Take a moment.
Fuck this. Need a smoke.
Could get tense, he said.
Yeah.
Yeah. The hell was that? Did she just shapeshift?
Metatropic cloaking. Perks of the FIA Militech connection. Get to call dibs on their latest gen, cutting-edge tech.
Let me try this. Give me a minute.
You're gonna talk to her.
Someone's gotta. And better me than you.
Couldn't wait till I was done.
I'm V, by the way.
Alex. So NUSA is tossing us back into the fray, huh? New mission?
Yeah, afraid so.
Well, fire away. Serenade me.
You, right now. Am I looking at the real Alex?
What's it to you? I mean, what's the diff? Nobody who's anybody cares about the real Alex.
What if I do?
Then it's solely your problem. Now, about the mission. Spill.
FIA agent went missing. Reed and I are tasked with finding her.
And all of a sudden, FIA remembers I exist.
You know Dogtown better than any other operative in their ranks.
Their ranks? So you're not FIA. Curious. What leverage they had on you?
Deal's just for this one op, then I'm out.
Wouldn't count on brevity. Me? One in the same mission for the last 7 fucking years. Been working the local arms and tech dealers since the war. My one op, that. Going real swell.
Well, I got less time than that.
Always starts the same way. Do them a favor, they promise one in return. Sometimes even deliver. Then one day, they nail your dick to the wall. This op mean that much to you? 'Cause you're clearly hoping to get something out of it. Question is what?
FIA and me, we're after the same runner. Interests aligned, so you're looking at Agent V now.
Right. And the chair jock is?
Songbird.
Fuck me. Gonna take more than one SIG to process that.
She on that short list of peeps you don't serve here too?
Never told you the whole story, did he?
What story?
Story of a clusterfuck op. One that led to Reed disappearing and me being holed up here for 7 years. Here's the list of operatives. Reed, Songbird, and me. Haven't heard this, have you? That's just perfect. Tell me, you believe in coincidences? Or, fuck it, fate? 'Cause plug the same variables into an equation And surprise, gonna get the same fucking result. Shit in, shit out. Well, you and that hangdog Judas are in luck. Cause I got a nasty habit of repeating the same gonk mistakes. Got conditions, though.
You in a position to have any? Still on their payroll.
Don't care. Tell Saul I'm done letting everyone walk all over me, expecting me to lick their boots. Way I see it, this is a favor I'm doing, a transaction. Want my back scratched in return.
So what's your ask?
Monaco. Wanna burn rubber along the Riviera? Drink champagne on a yacht with a fucking duchess? Want a spy's retirement? Diplomatic posting in a warm, gobsmackingly gorgeous place where fruit off the trees is sweet and demand for fieldwork is zero. Think you can manage that?
Reed will take you to Monte Carlo himself if that's what you want.
Preem. Go back inside, tell him I'm in. Gonna need more nicotine before I look at his face again.
Thanks, Alex.
So?
Didn't tell me the whole story, Reed. That's twice now. But it's taken care of. She'll do it.
In exchange for?
Wants a spy's retirement. Someplace nice. But if you ask me, she's itching to get closure after what went down between you two.
So, heard you need someone to hold your hand, Reed. Take you on a tour of NC's asswort.
I came to you because I trust you, Alex.
If you say so. Fine, Songbird. Heard we got a sniffer out.
First off, don't know that she's alive. We were linked, comms-like. Song ventured into cyberspace, then got attacked. She vanished just after. That's all we know.
We need a netrunner. Kind who spends all their waking hours parsing teraflops of data. Might have caught something.
You have someone in mind?
Wilkie Slider Laguerre.
I should have figured.
Went rogue a while back, but I know where that little rat nests.
Think this guy'll be willing to help?
Slider? Don't hold your breath. Classic repeat offender, no scruples or principles. Had to titty twist him to work for us. Likely this time you'll just have to twist a little harder.
Slider, care to fill me in?
Renegade voodoo boy, murderer turned CI, all around piece of shit. Outside the net, he's blinder than three mice. Damaged occipital lobe. Not even a Kuroshi could mend it.
How's an intel agency lose a blind man?
Hold himself up with Haitian buddies. Operates a large-scale tech and demon mill. Think Kabuki's home to Night City's soft sorcerers? No. They're just there to push product.
Claims Slider dropped off your radar, went rogue, but you know where he is. Why haven't you brought him in?
I don't know. Maybe I was saving him for a rainy fucking day. Slider wasn't on my list of prios. Not like it's any of your biz.
So, we paying him a visit?
Slider hides out in a would-be spa in Luxor Heights. Flick you exact chords in 2 secs.
We'll rendezvous there. Alex and I have some, catching up to do.
Right. Just, don't gouge each other's eyes out. Need both of you alive and healthy.
See that tree there?
No columbarium in Dogtown last time I checked. People gotta have some place to pay their respects.
Problem with that is the dead don't give a fuck about flowers and lit candles. They're fucking dead.
Come on. Wouldn't lit one for you if I wasn't fresh out just now.
Shit, maybe I am as sentimental as everyone else. When I see those two, Reed, Alex, went through something similar myself.
Night City, expect the unexpected.
Johnny Silverhand, empathizing with total randos.
See it clear as day. Any shred of friendship they've got left will fizzle out. Not right now, but soon. Could have spilled the truth years ago, stayed chums. But no, stubborn old Reed had his orders.
MS is one of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord, provide long-term...
Not mutually exclusive. Friendship and duty.
Matter of fact, they are. Had good reasons to fly the army coop. Think, how many times you willing to get burned before you stop trusting someone?
City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and
might have a point, Johnny.
Replace someone with country or corp. How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers in the name of empty promises? Chew on that when you look at those two.
Its latest recipient, Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent...
Attention all residents, this is Kurt Hansen. Enemy collaborators have infiltrated Dogtown. That means any USA spies and agitators...
Ain't nothing without your help! Base. Check out...
Keep your eyes peeled. You see anything suspicious...
Ugh! casualties!
Thank you.
Believe in you, Chumbata. fuck something up.
When was the last time?
Will do the finishing touches. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker.